Best one yet. Okay, so what do we have?
Looking good, man.
Someone call the police!
So last night was interesting.
Oh. Right. You were doing that bomb trigger for Rose. How's it work exactly?
Yeah, so Rose is building an explosive battery unit for a Link 4 smartwatch.
All right, for the next target. It's this Devereaux guy?
Right. But Rose wants to control the time of detonation, so I designed this software trigger, watched by email. Devereaux checks it, the virus infects the watch, triggers the charge, and boom.
Well, that is hardcore. Man, these people don't piss about.
Yeah, well, still beats work.
That's what it does. It's a 3D printer. It prints things in, wait for it, 3 dimensions.
I know what it does. I just have a hard time grasping it. Could we print out our own weapons?
Sure. Maybe a small gun for something really specific. It's beautiful tech for assassins, but old school weapons are still cheaper.
What?
Take point. 10-4. Anyone there? Answer! No!
What the?
Checking out some noises. Stand by.
That is Penelope Graves, acclaimed anti-terror analyst. Strange to see her as part of this crowd.
Huh? Man requesting medevac.
Russian must have seen the boss's face. And the enemy has to have known about Iago. Probably even.
Huh?
You are free to engage anyone you don't know. Just fire up. Why?
Better lock and load!
Corridor is clear.
Okay, we need to man up! Crap!
Okay, take a deep breath. Situation is contained for now. Stand by.
That is Ezra Berg, former Mossad interrogator. His services are in demand at the moment.
Just taking out the trash.
That is Sean Rose, terrorist turned insurgent.
Clear.
The boss knows they will show up at the crime scenes. Now all he's got to do is watch and wait for the second Mulkey to fall into his lap.
Is anyone there?
What's the problem?
Cowboy up. We're in business.
Command, the garden area is clear. Over.
Spread out. Men search.
Hey, you! What seems to be the problem here?
situation is not over.
Command, cemetery looks clear, sir. Moving out.
Talk to me, what's going on?
You'll be fine. Watch out for incoming fire.
Eyes peeled.
Requesting backup. Leave the area and don't panic.
Reading you 555, JHQ. Come in. We've got multiple casualties over here.
Thank you.
Anyone here?
Ezra Berg has been eliminated. Good work, 47.
Heads up! Come on! I think we can do with the paramedics here. I've found one lifeless body. Over. Command, how do you read me? Over. We've got multiple casualties here. I think it's the same guy. Really think you're getting away? Command. I will commence bagging and tagging if needed. Over.
Hey, what's up?
We don't want to lose this guy. Come on!
Heads up, people, we have a...
Comb the area. I need every nook and corner scanned. Go, go! Copy that!
Copy that, Command. Setting perimeter and I'll start to clean this blood.
Yeah.
Excuse me.
Enough. We're not going to find anything.
What's going on?
Any information on what the perp looks like?
I have no info on the suspect.
Heads up, people. We have a situation here.
Everyone calm down. What is going on here?
You are 555, 356, come in.
What's going on here, gentlemen?
I'm the man up! We got problems!
I'm gonna be bombed.
Step up!
Come on, come in. You copy?
Yeah, I'm here now. No.
Quiet here. Over.
Roger that. Moving to that location. Now.
Put it in the lost and found.
Come on, I'm standing down at the...
time, too. I bet Rose tinkers with it every chance he gets. He's almost obsessed with this thing.
Graves is down. Excellent work, 47.
Man, watch your six. We got a casualty. Come in.
Listen here, man. Come out with your hands up. Show yourself.
Some help
nice
here! Can I get some backup? Come on, do you read?
We've got multiple bodies.
Looks like a definite homicide.
You have to leave.
Right. This area is no longer safe. We're locking it down.
Game is over. Tango is gone. We're not green yet. Stay awake.
Thank you.
All clear.
Advance to be recognized.
Excuse me, what are you doing here?
Son of a...
Command, you copy? We've got a stone cold killer here.
He's killing people.
Thank you.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God. Is that what I think it is?
Hello? Oh, God. Oh, shit. Oh, hey, I've got somebody dead over here.
Search within the perimeter.
Yeah, okay. I got you, man.
Strange.
Don't worry about it.
Devices.
Give me a bead on the killer. Go.
Affirmative.
We need to get this psycho off the streets.
Roger that. Okay, guys, we're standing down. The Tango is still out there. Stay focused.
Huh?
We've got a casualty. Proceeding with caution.
Hey!
Man, something fishy's going on, and I'm moving from red to yellow alert.
Come in. You there? We need to catch this person, and fast.
Negative on the target. Stay alert. Roger, over.
Thank you.
investigate.
Typical.
You're surrounded.
Johnson,
give yourself up.
Right.
Now,
speak to me. Are we clear?
We're clear here, sir.
Got nothing. You know what to do. Search everywhere.
Affirmative.
I'll find you. Don't you worry.
Okay, tell me right now what I'm missing.
Storage room is clear. Moving on. Over.
That is Maya Parvati, Sri Lankan assassin turned pirate turned insurgent.
Solid copy, one actual. Bagging and tagging any bodies found. Out.
Your weapon right over there.
All right,
gotcha.
Bye.
Looks like we've been compromised. Shit. All units, give me a sit rep. Control over. What the hell happened here?
Hey, hold it right there.
It's funny, thinking about it. A weapon shows.
Time to go to work.
What? Something?
Seen you guys on TV, but in real life, pretty scary.
Just cross your fingers that the damn thing doesn't fail again. Rose gets a lot of important phone calls.
It's mad as hell when the antenna's down.
Guess he and the boss should have thought of that before they moved HQ in the middle of freaking nowhere. Of course reception's crap. Barely have any plumbing to live.
Well, I've gotten through for you.
what's after. Spread out!
Light him up!
Got it.
Hey! You got no chance in hell! Got me! Get him! Be a man!
Shoot him!
A minute is lost! Loud and clear!
Lock him up!
Situation here. You look freaked out. I need an ID of the perp. What did he look like?
I don't know. Didn't see anything.
You have no way out. I'd strongly advise you to give up. Hear me?
Something's going down. Stay on your toes.
Hey, what seems to be the trouble?
Far of will! Far of will! Copy that!
You a trouble man? What is it?
There's no way you're gonna make it out of this
must
alive.
Have seen something.
You have to pass
negative.
Us.
Didn't get, a
get out! Those odds are not in your favor. Drop your weapons
what's
and come
problem?
Out and we
hey,
can
hey,
end
hey.
It.
Hey, there's a body over there. Right over there.
God darn it.
You all right, man?
My weapon's hot. Comb the area.
Hooah.
Man, be advised. We have a casualty.
What's going on here? What happened? You have any idea of who we're looking for?
I don't have that information.
Huh? Nada.
Command, we got a man down here. He's trying to perpetrate him. Close, we'll catch him.
What? What's going on?
Any description on possible suspects? Sorry, I didn't see anything.
Everyone calm down! What is going on here?
I have one down here. Over.
You've got to be kidding.
No, seriously. I'm not kidding.
Any description? What does he look like? Could be anyone.
Talk to me. What's going on?
We've got a dead one here.
Joking, right? Not a joke, my friend.
Any description on possible suspect?
I've got nothing. Look for anyone suspicious.
Suspicious.
Marsh looks all clear, sir.
False alarm, guys. Keep eyes open.
Affirmative. Standing down. Man, come in. Yeah, it's a goddamn massacre. You sending someone down? Okay. So I could use a hand here. It's one big clusterfuck.
Oh, how I love my job. Don't you?
To the altar, Ellsworth. The one where we're gonna steal a goddamn fuel head.
Ultimate face.
We have a description of the
doctor. Focus on the front gate and
help. People look out for possible suspects.
Yeah, I'm in the canteen and this guy's just eating like a pig. Sucking his fingers, making animal sound. What the hell is that?
Moving on. Tentacles, Jesus. The other day I was firing a few rounds. One of these kids yelled out the window, telling me to keep it down. Was that ready to do some serious damage? The boss told me to back down. It's just sad.
Strange. I used to love that.
Huh.
Got detonations going off. Echo, move to investigate. I'm on your stage. Move, move.
No way.
Chairs, 2x4s, broken glass. Well,
there's Trump! Get scared!
This Saturday, the Hitman
you
champion
versus
the ever evil
spider man. Let me tell you this. Nice.
Concerned citizen with a chip on his shoulder?
In New York. Got nothing here. Moving on.
Everything about it.
Whoa! Close call.
Yeah.
Understood. Containing and setting up perimeter. Out.
Command, I got a psycho on premises. We might have a potential threat here.
Inno, whoa. Are you okay? If you can hear me, make a sound. What's happening?
Come on, I think we got some trouble.
Here we go.
Hey. Hey! Wake up! Anybody in there?
About a training accident.
That would be Burgess, the sharp.
Hey, what?
Cooperation?
Huh. Got clipped by a ram or something? Oh, you were at Jordan Cross's funeral, huh?
I was thinking.
Farm life, huh?
Pick that up.
Me? I don't think so.
All right, let's go again. On your mark. Ready, set, execute.
What's that doing here?
That's it. Let me...
Nicer here than in Mozambique, eh?
Watch out!
Could you find out what that was?
Come on!
God.
Stairs are clear.
Echo Foxtrot. Come in, command. How copy? Over. There's some loose cannon disturbing public order.
We'll be right back.